punch.
Punch!
Oh.
Hello, ninja lovers, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Minecraft with my pet Accaliah.
And I'm sad I punched my master.
You know you did that at the beginning of the last episode too, right?
I did?
Yeah. You did the exact same thing. What we do is we try to sync up our videos because she's recording on her screen, I'm recording mine. So I'll say punch and punch while I say it, and she'll say punch and punch while she says it.
Punch!
No! That's exactly what she'll do. She'll say punch and punch me in the face, and then she'll be sad that she hurt me because I'll look at her funny. It's okay. It's okay.
Yay!
Pet.
Ow!
I just pet you. It's okay.
Yay! Master hit me.
Yay! Whoa, that's abuse.
No, it's only abuse if somebody doesn't want to be hit.
Actually, you know what? We could probably do something with this.
Hit me more?
No, I bet you anything we could make a chest that auto-sorts it into other chests that
you
have
should.
It. That's too fucking complicated right now. I don't want to deal with that.
Oh.
I just need a bunch of fucking chests that I can dump shit in. Now, where are the
dump
labels?
Dump shit in? Why do we need
Where's
something
the labels?
For shit?
Kali, you said these things are labeled.
They're not yet. We need the label.
Oh.
Like, they're right there. Just label them.
Just put something on it.
No! Don't say that.
Why?
Because I'll just put something on it.
Ay, ay.
Men.
I know. See, I usually have Casey for these things. Casey would auto-sort these. No, actually, no. She'd be the opposite. She'd be the one that put all the random shit in it, and then we'd have to sort them. I forgot about that.
Huh.
Usually I'm the one to sort everything.
Good.
I'm usually the one
then
that
do
makes
it.
The sorting system. No!
Oh.
No.
Why?
Because right now I'm too busy to do anything else.
Okay.
I just need chests that don't have anything else in them so I can put shit in them.
And then label them.
No. It's just random stuff. There's like no rhyme or reason to it.
Then just start putting random, non-random reasons?
No.
You're so mean
work.
To me.
I'm not mean.
You make me have to label it, and I'm not really that smart at it. I'm derpy. Remember?
Yes, you are derpy. That's perfectly fine.
I know, I want you. I'm so excited.
It's too much stuff.
Or is it not enough stuff?
I think it's too much stuff.
I know, I need you.
Fuck. No. There.
Oh,
all my satchels are
empty,
huh?
Hey.
What?
This is ore. I got it.
Okay. I'll start putting ore in there.
I finally labeled one.
Yay!
Check that out.
GG. It works, right?
Here be ore and gems. If you don't like
ore
it.
Ore and gems, okay.
Like emeralds, diamonds, lapis lazuli.
Let's see if we've got any of those. There's a lapis lazuli block, so. There's a gem.
Lapis lazuli.
I guess you could consider the meteorite chips ore.
Oh, here's ingots and metalworking.
Go ahead, put that on too.
You took it!
There you go.
I hate you.
Yep. Okay, you got it.
I took it.
You,
yay!
You got it. Oh, there's some emeralds. What is a redstone? Do you consider that ore gem?
Yeah.
Okay. That'd be a gem. Gemstone thingy. Alright. Yeah, I haven't found Invar yet. So...
ingots and metalworking stuffs.
Yay. I don't think I had any of that. Oh, wait. Shard.
Oh, here's gardening.
Okay.
Gardening and mining, like, track.
I would say gardening only. There's a lot of shit that goes in gardening.
Alright. Yay.
When I say a lot, I mean a lot. The middle one's the garden?
Yeah.
We need another one.
How do you spell gardening?
G-A-R-D-E-N?
I-N-G?
Yeah, that should be it.
I didn't know there's so much that went with gardening.
There's a shit ton that goes with gardening.
Why can't you just shift right click signs to edit them?
Right. A lot of this stuff isn't actually gardening stuff. So I can take that out. But yeah, we might need a second gardening stuff one.
Here be ores and gems. Arr. Don't judge me.
I'm not judging.
Yay!
I think it's cute.
I am cute.
Indeed.
Unless I'm not.
What else? I'll take the food. Food is mine. Gardening. Gardening, gardening. I guess a handful of worms is gardening?
Yeah. Worms come from gardens.
I don't think you actually garden with them, though.
So, they come from gardens.
Fine.
They're fine.
Cauliflower.
You're a cauliflower.
What?
Your collie's flower.
Oops, that's an axe. My axe.
Oopsie.
What have you done?
I've done
something
that
you gave me a stone brick.
I...
Yeah, we don't have enough space for all the gardening stuff.
Freaking gardening.
Make one of the chests next to it also gardening.
Which is fine. Hmm. Nope, that doesn't look right. Nope. That's fine.
It looks like it for gardening, unless there's... Oh, no, there's other stuff over here, maybe.
It's so pretty. I made it so pretty.
How the fuck did you get that?
Get what? I don't know.
Hardy 32 hardy breakfasts?
I don't know.
The fuck?
Maybe it's just a combination of all the stuff we got out of dungeon chests.
Oh, maybe. Damn. That's a lot of good stuff.
Yeah. We should go looking through the dungeons again,
nah.
To be honest. Yeah, we really should.
For now, we need to work on what we're working on.
Okay.
Getting this stuff put together and squared away.
Square you away.
What?
What? Nope. Oh. Well, that's stupid.
What?
Guess what stupid Wolfie has been?
What?
Has been muting her sound accidentally.
Huh?
I muted my sound when I picked up my keyboard.
Oh, what was that?
I don't know. Probably when I started labeling.
Whoops.
That's fine.
Oh, well, you'll
I got it now.
Yep, okay.
I'm like, it's quiet. It should tell you how many meters away it fell.
Yeah. It should. It'd make it easy. Hey, look at the more gardening stuff.
Oopsie.
What's oopsie?
I laid the step down wrong. I'm just full of fails.
That's okay. You'll be fine.
Do you still love me?
Of course.
Yay.
Lazuli block goes. Yeah. Condensation.
I just can't be. I can't leave well enough alone.
When have you ever left well enough alone?
Hmm.
Exactly.
I can count the times on my hand. One hand.
Yep, pretty much.
He never knew when to quit. That's what they said about Ernest. But she's kind of the same. She never knew when to quit.
You'll be fine. I'm sure you will be fine.
Yeah, if I go too far, just smack me outside my head.
Exactly. Wait, what?
What? That's not how it works?
No, I don't think so. Hey, look. Here's one of the skeleton heads that you chopped off.
I was wearing that for a while. It was quite warm.
I didn't actually see
that. Nice. I need a crafting table. Craft, craft, crafting table. Craft, craft. Wait, no, I need cooked door. That's fine. I'm dumb. I'm a derp, 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 derp. I'm a derpy, derp, 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 derp.
Oh, those are ingots. I can put them somewhere.
You might want to go check over by the furnaces.
Why?
There's a gemstone laying on the ground.
I'm gonna guess that's your doing?
Yeah.
Of course.
Totally.
Why am I not in the least bit surprised?
That I threw precious stones on the ground?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. You should never be surprised at what I do.
Pretty much. Shards.
I need more cooked stone. I'm so sad. Do 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 do.
God, this is so fun.
Huh? Is it?
I'm kidding.
Oh.
It's this part that sucks, because you have to sort everything so you can find everything for when you want everything. Left to do.
Oops.
Now what do you do? Oh, nice. Right there. Whoa.
What?
What's the flint doing in there?
I don't know. I thought that was for torches, which were used for gardening.
Flint is a...
What's fulfarsperus?
Ingots and metalworking stuff.
Oh, okay.
It's a, look, it even says, look, metallurgy on that one.
Yay!
On the bottom, so it's fine.
Metallurgy, metallurgy. I thought that was a metal allergy.
No.
Everything I'm told is a lie.
Pretty much. Pretty much everything you were ever told is a lie. Sorry.
It's not nice.
Not my fault.
God, you're mean.
Nope, not really.
Give me my cook stuff.
No.
Ding 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 ding.
I need to go check on my Garden of Eden.
Garden of Doom.
Doom Garden.
Doom Gardens.
Where's my potato?
There was
14% and 43%.
No! It ruins it.
Oh, hello. Uh-oh. Harpy came right up behind me and just kind of stood there.
Like, hi, brah.
Yeah.
Wherever that chicken is, I want to freaking kill it because it's like laughing.
Isn't that behind the thing?
Yeah, it probably is.
We're gonna have a lot of potatoes.
There's
awesome.
Also a gardening. We could also put more stuff upstairs. Hmm. There's stuff we can put upstairs. There's room for it.
Oh. What, for chests?
There's all the chests upstairs, too.
Nah, I wouldn't worry about those. Just do two layers of chests and we'll be fine.
Well, I put all the chests upstairs, so... This'll be how... the extent of our storage area for a good deal of time.
Yeah. Cloaking and poisonous. Ow, when you hit it, you get poisoned. And it's cloaking.
Why can't you have cloaking? Oh, wait, that's right, because you'd never be. I'd never find you again.
Jesus. That poison is fucking vicious.
Yeah. At least it can't kill you.
It can't. Oh, yeah, the poison can't. Killed it.
Was that a chicken?
Yeah.
A cloaking chicken of poison?
Yep.
Cool.
Not really that cool. Kinda bad.
Just kind of.
Just kinda. The meteor hit over my where the Eldritch Guardian was.
Aww. The poor Eldritch Guardian.
It didn't. hit the Eldritch Guardian.
Oh.
Just hit
the Eldritch Guardian is just like,
You're where the Guardian was.
Like, I give a fuck. It's just like Hella Meteor. You're not scary.
Oh god, Party Creeper.
Party Creeper!
Alien Creeper. Wait, what did that say?
Alien Creeper?
Wait, look, check this one out. Quicksand Poisonous Vengeance. Rare thorny alien creeper of You Can't Run.
That's so cool. Just
that one's poisonous too, though. That would poison me on hit.
So?
This one's just a regular. Come on, blow up. Yay! I made it go boom.
Yay! Boom goes the dynamite.
Yep. Gotcha, bitch.
Much nicer.
Uh-oh. It's foggy.
What's playing right now is pretty.
I haven't heard any music stuffs for a while. To find more random overworld obsidian.
Why? Why not just dig?
I know, it'd probably be easier.
Yeah.
Alright, let me get my bucket.
Get your bucket.
Get my bucket.
Mr. Bucket.
Wait. Obsidian tile. Oh, look.
Huh?
Look, look how many there are.
Whoa.
They're everywhere.
Why?
I don't know. Oh, Blood Moon. Blood Moon started rising and everything was spawned everywhere.
Oh, wow.
Time to go dig it.
In the Blood Moon? Maybe that's a bad idea, Master.
Digging in the Blood Moon?
Yeah.
Nah, they'll be too busy spawning up here. Yeah.
I need to shut the gates.
Yep.
Holy crap. Oh, that's why I'm slow.
Wait, I wonder if I can get them all in here.
Crap, 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 crap. Y'all getting smart.
I think we need water to push them into where they need to go.
No.
Why?
Because it's fine the way it is.
Is it though? There's
It's just a convenience thing.
No, a blue harpy just... Oh wait, never mind. They fell down into the hole.
It's a convenience thing.
Yeah, but it's funny. If we get like 17 different mobs in here, we could just easy farm them.
Yeah, but water's ugly.
There is now a chicken inside the castle.
That's fine. Like I gives a fuck.
Now there are two chickens in the castle.
Oh, time for me to go kill them. to infinity and beyond. Malavera drowned?
Sucks to be her.
I know, right?
Okay, that chance outside the castle now.
Ha! It's trapped. Look. Come on. Yep, there you go. Look, they're getting hurt.
Really?
Yeah, on the spikes.
Oh. No. I think the spikes ever break.
No, I don't think so. They might, but I don't know. Yo, that's epic.
Yeah.
I just had just enough spikes.
Whoa, hello, spider. Whoa. Hi, dude. Look at all these poor little trap mobs. Vengeance, spirit, or sprint, and exhaust. Oh, God. Careful. If you hit him, you hit yourself back.
I know.
Ow.
Oh, that's you.
Enchanted weapon!
Evil Sparkle? Evil Sparkle.
Yep.
Look at this. It's like a fucking mob grinder up here. Mob trap. It's just amazing.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Another one up here.
We should do a little bit more funneling and just, instead of putting the things down there, the spikes, we should put them in the trap.
The spikes and trap?
No, we should put one single trap that everything funnels into.
Okay.
And then put the spikes in the trap.
Sure.
That would make it easier.
I can do it.
Because right now they're kind of falling.
I'm doing it right now.
Alright, cool. And I'm going to go digging for stuff. Because I need the obsidian. There's a zombie outside the door. First, I need my bucket of water. Then I need to put stuff in stuff. Potatoes are for gardening.
Oh,
that's more. Yes.
Hi.
Whoa, diamond pickaxe.
Yeah, that was the enchanted weapon.
Ah, sweet sauce.
Yeah.
Okay. Touche, touche. Let's keep that in the weapons chest thing. Alright. We can still use the meteorite ones to pick at it. Save the diamond one in case we need that for now. Or for when we can enchant a 30 on it. Okay, so I have my bucket of water. Oh, hello.
Really, guys? Y'all so annoying.
Okay.
Look at that.
Yep.
Just fall on the spikes, yo. Whoa. That creeper uses webbing.
Yeah, there is a special one.
Fire I need
charge.
More spikes.
We just got a fire charge from one of them. You can make spikes. Oh,
how?
There's still something that does webbing. Let me check. It's just three stone slabs with two iron ingots on the top sides.
Three stone slabs.
Look.
Intriguing.
You make two of them.
Cool. I'm gonna do that.
Okay. It's a flying slime! Don't let him get away! There we go. Yay, killed him. Oh. There he is. Weber Poisonous Ninja. He's on the side of the castle.
There's only one ninja.
That is me.
Indeed. Wow. We need to make like a little funnel that takes the items and funnels them into a chest. Oh dear. Oh, they are. That hurts really badly.
Oh shit.
What?
Oh shit. I have one health left. I don't want to get struck by electricity.
Are the gates closed?
The gates should all be closed.
Good.
That was scary.
Yeah, it was.
The
I'm closing the inner gates.
Almost killed me. Okay, that's you. Hi, you have 4 health.
Can I make...
Yeah, I'll make another grate.
Well, I need another chest or another tank to even it out. Do 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 do. Is there any wool? No.
There you go. Done. Yes, there's wool places. There's 45 white wool in some place.
It's stone slabs?
Yes.
Alright. And iron ingots.
At least we know where to find the iron ingots.
Yeah, tons of them. And they make spikes galore, yo.
I have 3 fire charges now.
Did we survive the blood moon?
More or less. No worse for wear. Sphinx. Ow.
Huh. Intriguing. Well, that's very unusual.
Sphinxino! I gotta kill my sword because I can't do damage to him. is. No attacking back. Jesus, that's 16 armor points. Ow. I'm doing a lot of damage, though. Which is nice. Because I have a lot of armor points, too. Ow, ow, ow. Oh shit, it regens? What the fuck?
Ouch. Well, that kind of hurts you.
It hit me several times at the end there. Almost killed me. Come help.
Alright, I'm coming.
I don't want him to regen all the way to 160.
Where are you? Where is he?
Sphinx should be down here somewhere.
In our castle?
Uh-huh. Right there. In the tower.
Tower?
Down here.
Oh, you freaking motherfucker. Where the fuck? You. Screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Why ain't he attacking me?
He's trying to attack me! Ow! Yay! Oh god. I had two health left.
Why didn't you run?
I was stuck on a pillar thing. Alright. I had to go do what I said I had to do. Let's do it this way. Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. Hey.
Huh.
Check it out.
Trapped mobs are trapped.
Yeah, trapped mobs are trapped. There's tons of bows. Why don't you just pick one of them?
Lava monsters.
Seriously? I thought those only spawned in the, Nether.
That's the word. They spawn wherever there's lava. Hmm. there's a lot of them. I get rid of all of them. At what cost?
But at what cost?
Really, I'm already full up.
Huh?
I'm already full up.
Wow.
Stuff. Alright, all better. I did not. Wow.
What? What did you do?
I vein mined it. All of this disappeared and there was lava right under me. I freaked out a little bit. Holy crap.
Did you lose it?
No, I didn't lose anything. But look, I vein. Look. See this top layer right here?
Yeah.
That I'm standing on? This layer? Everything in that middle part was there and then suddenly it was gone.
Damn.
Yeah, that's how I felt. And I didn't know what to do, so I freaked out and jumped up. And it worked. Holy crap. Vein miner's insane and broke my pick. GG.
Yeah. I'm not surprised it broke it.
Well, I should have more than enough obsidian now. That just gave me a stack plus 43.
Nice.
Holy crap. How did I get that much from that level? What the hell?
They're amazing.
Indeed. Ender ore. Ooh, we need that.
It's ender ore.
We can use that to, charge ender furnaces, I guess. Zombie brains into raw beef. Actually make food out of them.
True. We have a lot of that.
Yep. It's a cool little cave too. Let's cut out of here and clear it out sometime. Got a lot of orbs. Alright, now where'd I come down? Here we go. Mm-hmm. he's
Whoa,
watching.
Whoa, a diamond sword? Oh, crap.
Yeah, get it.
It's enchanted.
Did he get it?
No.
Did it fall off or something?
I don't think so. Whoa. Hello, little mobs. Are you missing your spikes? Here you go. Have a couple. I died on the spikes that I just placed for the mobs.
Whoops. Yep. Remember, kids, always be careful with the stuff you make. It could end up being your doom.
It's true.
Your doom. Doom on you. Doom on you.
Can you come down and grab some of my stuff?
Probably. Yeah. Why?
Cause.
Go up?
What?
Oh, I got your stuff.
Thank you. Where are the okay, I see the spikes. Just put them in the chest. There's a creeper trapped under here.
Okay. And?
Kill it. Or whatever.
Okay. Done.
Thank you.
Ta-da. I'll put it in the first chest on the left.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. I think I didn't get a whole lot of stuff today. Just that. My stuff is... My stuff. So I went down looking for six obsidian and I got a stack and a half plus. GG. Now I need more glass. That should not be hard to get. Thank you.
of sense to me. Can I write this in sand?
Lots of things make the same thing. Is that what I'm getting at?
Yeah. Tons of tanks.
Sweet.
World of tanks.
Yay. Good. Tankerific.
Indeed. We've got lots and lots and lots of tanks. We'll be able to pull experience out the wazoo.
It's our urinals.
Actually, I think if we feed this over to the enchanting table, we might actually be able to use the experience directly from the tanks for the enchanting table. I think that's how it works. I'm not sure.
Run it underneath it if you can.
Yeah. Just think of doing that.
I bet you could use a pipe
that. It's easier to just put everything that down there.
Damn, chopping through spider webs is hard when you don't have a sword.
Yes, it is.
Did you guys have a different mod?
It's possible that there was a certain mod that did it. But, let's see. We can put it in the wall right next to it, I guess.
Yeah, technically you could do that.
Not technically. I can do that.
We can rebuild it.
Make it stronger.
I still think you might be able to use a, I don't know, whatever that's called.
Pipe?
Pipe, yes.
I don't know.
You might be able to.
I don't know what kind of, an EXP pipe?
Probably, something.
Might exist.
Just search pipes.
You know how many pipes there are?
No.
A lot.
Thank you. I like that it puts blood on the spikes. Ooh, I know what I need. Pressure plates.
Damn, it doesn't flow up. Motherfucker.
It's too fucking complicated.
At least try to keep the group together, yo. Will cobblestone wall work the same as a fence?
I don't know.
Yeah,
it's the same height as 1.5 blocks.
Thank you.
Really?
Yeah, really. I thought you were heartbeat.
No, you didn't.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you know?
I am aware.
You know everything.
I do.
Oh my god. I'm sorry.
Well,
I pissed in the experience tank.
You did?
Yes, I'm so sorry. Wait, you didn't know?
No.
Oh my god.
Oh god, we're off center. Oh god!
What?
You remember when you built this?
Yeah.
You failed to take into account that that tower is now closer than that tower.
That's where the experience tank was supposed to be! Where'd it go?
I moved it over here by the, thing.
See? No, it's ugly now.
What? Why?
Before it looked like a urinal.
It's not,
now it doesn't.
It's not a urinal. We can put something else there, like an actual urinal. I think there is actually toilets.
I doubt it.
Yep, there's a toilet.
What?
Toilet basin.
How do you make it? Make it for me.
I don't know. It doesn't tell you how to make it.
Figure it out. Or put my urinal back. I'm serious. I'm not joking. Don't you mess with a white woman's urinal.
Wait, what?
What?
Hang on, I can fix this.
It doesn't look like you can fix it.
I can fix it. Hang on, I'm
sorry. I love you.
Love.
I still want my thingy back.
There. I have a toilet basin now.
Did you just seriously cheat?
It doesn't tell you any way to make one. It's bullshit.
Okay.
There, I'm gonna punch you in your face.
Aww. Well, you're the one that broke my urinal.
It's not my fault. Your urinal's dumb.
It was not. Yep. It was all green and toxic. Like it should be. It's not dumb.
Well,
you're mean. I hate you.
No, you don't.
I don't?
Nope, you love me.
Really?
Yes.
I don't know, are you sure?
I'm sure.
Okay.
Yeah.
If Master is sure, it must be true.
Whoa.
What did you do?
It's a toilet.
It is a toilet. What? Hey, you gave me a toilet! Cool! Master, that's awesome!
I'm sitting on the toilet.
I love it.
Huh? That's cool.
It is an actual toilet?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Uh-huh.
That's so cool. Oh, that is so cool. Wow. How does that work?
I'm not sure.
But it's good, because Minecraft before didn't have toilets.
Yeah.
Always questioned how everyone went and did their business.
You did?
Yeah.
Well, that's kind of weird.
What? What's weird about it? I was curious how they did it.
Uh-huh. Most people are not typically.
Why?
Oh, why? You asked them.
What? Did you not wonder how they went to the bathroom?
Not really. Look, it's an old style one too.
Cool. Does it flush?
Probably. Let's see. Nope.
Lame.
Indeed.
But at least it's a urinal.
Indeed.
Master said he'd fix it. He
yep,
did fix it.
I did
it.
Fix it. Okay, now we can get that cheat mode. Now see, if it had allowed me to build it, I wouldn't have had to do that. But it doesn't, so. Oh well. I tried.
I'm glad. Now we have an actual working toilet.
Yeah.
Is there a sink?
Probably. Yes, there's a sink.
Seriously?
Yeah, there's two. Kitchen sink and a regular sink.
How do you make them?
It doesn't tell you how to make them. Don't worry, I'll get it.
Yes.
Sink.
Big sigh.
Indeed. It's a shitty sink. Let's see if it's got
hey.
A faucet. It does have a faucet. Oh dear. I broke it. Okay, that's a good time to call it quits. We will see you next time, guys, and we'll have the bathroom all made up and stuff.
Yay! So I can stop peeing in the urinal. XP tank.